66, almost 146 miles an hour. One of only two V8 powered bikes in the whole wide world, and there goes Mr. E.J. Potter, concluding a 35-year career making exhibition runs. Honored that E.J. chose our track here to make his farewell run. For the Widowmaker number five,